back and pick up some clear glass over the top of that. Put that clear glass into this wet wooden cup on the block. Keep that block soaked in gasoline for a little bit. Give it some air. Got this blue glass moving down, and air bubbles started. I had a thread of the white glass drop in the middle of that. Kind of maintaining the shape and temperature on my end.
Yeah.
glass connected to the pipe. All right, we got that white graphic slide, a nice thin thread on there. Can you heat that up and build that out?
Come on, boy. You want this cracked in here for tomorrow?
That glass on the center of the pipe.
Whoa, smack me!
Shake this glass to fit down into a mold over here, mold I don't have a whole lot of luck with. I'm gonna just get it right in the mold and then kind of cheat by using a hot torch to create a hot spot where we can break the glass off of the blowpipe layer. plate that in later. Get that into a...
Is it experience?
Shape where I can dip it down into this mold over here. Probably need you pretty soon, John.
I'll be right back.
We're on a different time schedule. Last time, slow down. Alright, so I'm gonna start cutting that line out, just lazy, not fast.
Yeah.
Mine should allow me to remove this from the blow pipe. I'm gonna start off just by pulling the surface a bit. Quick buff. Let it hang, stretch. Start working in that jack line where this might go off. I think just getting that much of the line started is gonna help quite a bit. Buff how to do it. And I'll get that black side enough to dip down this mold and blow out.
Alright, we'll send it back.
You have a little here? No.
I'm basically looking to taper that ditch down to a point to be able to... It's gonna make it much easier to get that shank blown out.
The screws on the inside.
There we go. We've got that taper. The coolest tip blowed out one more time. Kinda check for my diameter that's on that mold over here. That deal fits pretty good. Okay, let's get it hot.
Flatten it out. Actually, we'll see if we have heat right now.
Thank you.